عندنا اللانج، the lung almost totally filled the thoracic. The right lung has three lobes. Lobes معناها فصوص separated by two fissures. شق. The left lung has two lobes separated by one fissure and depressions the cardiac notch. Depression يعني شلون الفيلم or يعني شلون المنخفض. ايش راح نسمي هذا المنخفض؟ cardiac notch. هلا root of the lung where the bronchus, nerve, lymphatics and the pulmonary and bronchial vessels enter and leave the lung on the mediastinal surface. عندنا الهلم هي ال space or region اللي راح يتم عن طريقها تغذية اللانج بنقلنا بالblood supply nerve also. Then البلورا، البلورا ايش راح يكون؟ قلنا البلورا اللي هي الساكي راح covering the lung. Then double layered serosa partial pleura covering the thoracic wall and superior face of the diaphragm continuous around heart and between the lung. هذا partial. Visceral or pulmonary pleura cover the external lung surface راح يكون directly attached with the lung. Divide the thoracic cavity into three chambers. Chambers معناها تجاوب. The central mediastinum, two lateral compartment each containing a lung. Pleural cavity, potential space between the partial and visceral pleura containing pleural fluid between the partial اللي هو الجزء القريب من الديافرام أو الثوراسيك wall والجزء الفيزرال. شو راح يكون عندنا؟ potential space فشي جدا بسيط between the partial and visceral pleura شو راح نسميه أو شو راح يحتوي sorry containing pleural fluid. A serious secretions that a serious secretion that provide lubrication between the pleural membrane to the minimizing fractions حتى يقلل الاحتكاك مالت اللق. Mediastinum lie between the left and right pleural cavity. عرفناها هاي المديستانيوم between right and left pleural cavity. That's enough. هاي كل ما محاضرتكم لللانك.